things or the highlights out of this conference today?
This is one of those CES shows where there aren't really that many super buzzworthy